All right, so we're at Ripley's Aquarium. And shockingly enough, it's raining. Like it hasn't for the last 4 days straight. Just my little sarcasm. All right. So $39 or so a piece. Aquarium's open till 9. We are gonna find out what this is all about. All right, our first glimpse of fishes. There's our fishies. All right, so looks like this is a couple floors. All right, heading to the tropical rainforest. They have all these little signs here you can get info off of about it.
Oh, there's a yellow one too. Look at that. There's a bunch of them.
And those were the poison dart frogs that we just saw. Hey, you don't want to touch those.
I know they're there. Let's give them. This is what we're looking for.
Right there.
That's what we are looking at. Hard to see back there. All right, going to the ocean realm. He's being eaten.
You can do that when you
go. Hyphen moray. Is that, oh, that's a
eel.
That did not just happen. You just ran into that, didn't you?
Oh my gosh.
Too bad I didn't get that on video.
Go under there and look up and see what's there.
Just hanging out in there. That's the eel.
He's like, oh.
Just chilling.
These are awesome. Japanese sea nettle.
Graceful.
scorpion fish.
That is cool. Wow, that's crazy.
This is a flounder. Garden eels.
Look at these guys.
Garden eels. They're hanging out, they're all biting at each other. Like snakes. Look at that. All chasing after each other. Ew, look at this. Wow, that's crazy. This is all their tank systems.
I don't know what these penguins are doing down there, but...
As the pumps force the water up through the sandbar. Like cocoa worms. Sponges. Check this out, guys. This is really well done. Very pretty in here. Wow, look at that huge shark. Big sharks, man. Can't even get it with my camera. Wow. Oh no. Hello. Not really sure what this thing is, but it looks mean. Looks like it belongs in Jurassic World. Almost like an alligator fish. Don't look nice. Red-tailed catfish, that's what the other one was. Look at this big old lug.
Oh,
wow.
Awesome.
Yeah.
coolest. This guy's just staring at us. That's a big one.
Fish to keep your eyes on. Look at that one. Tiger sharks. Leopard sharks, is that what they are? Leopard? Leopard sharks, not tiger. I was calling them leopard or tiger earlier. I stand corrected. It's not great in here, guys, but wow, things just floating. Lots of fish here. I think this thing is hungry.
I did.
This thing's got a... It's like following you. I think it wants to eat you. Talk about a school of fish.
And then there he is. Both of them.
But here's your saw fit or saw shark. Oh, it's cool. So as we're watching these fish, I don't know if you can see the walkway, but it's like a moving, it's almost like a haunted mansion. Look at those rays over there. See how it's all set up. I really like their like sunken ship type thing going on there that they have. Such a well designed aquarium. Probably just had a large meal. It's bloated. Take a nap. Grumpy old fish. Grumpy old man, grumpy old fish. Almost like porcupines, lionfish. Shrimpy. Big old crab. Together.
Giant Japanese spider.
look at this thing. This one. That's huge.
Cuttlefish that I was just watching.
Almost like has like octopus tentacles in the front. It's crazy. Puppy. He diddy's right there. I love puppies. This one's a cool one too. Triggerfish, is that what they call them?
Triggerfish.
Here's the puffer. Raccoon butterfly, that's a raccoon butterfly. I was scuba diving once, and I actually stepped on one of these in the sand. They bury themselves in the sand. So freaky. Poor guy is in timeout somehow. He must have been in trouble. He's staring at the wall. And the keister. Penguins. because at some point they also have a glass bottom boat adventure that takes you out over there with the sharks. Not for us. Not today. Maybe another time.
And look what I found in Tennessee. The Aiden Hutchinson signed Michigan football helmet. Michigan's everywhere. Somebody paid $460 right now for that. $460, $470, and that's yours. Go blue.
Baby shark. Anakista, right across the street from the Ripley's Aquarium. Finally stopped raining for a second. It's supposed to be nice tomorrow and Saturday, so maybe we'll have 2 days of at least no rain, maybe sunshine, I don't know. Praying for a day to get something. We're going to Dollywood tomorrow, guys, so look forward to our video tomorrow as we'll be there all day. And hopefully gonna check some of that cinnamon bread and obviously the looking at the drones. I really want the drone show. That'd be sweet. Alright guys, so that's it from Ripley's Aquarium of the Smokies. Pretty cool place. They really did a nice job with the layout of the aquarium. I really enjoyed myself, so well worth just checking it out on a rainy day, especially it's been rainy all week. So worth your dime to come check it out if you had some extra time, and because you know there's lots to do in the Smokies. So alright guys, appreciate you. Thank you so much for watching. Continue to follow along. Journey in the Smoky Mountains, Gatlinburg, for the next 2 days. We'll be at Dollywood tomorrow, Friday, and then Saturday we will be hitting up all the stuff that we missed where we actually could see maybe. It's supposed to be sunny on Saturday, so we might go back and hit some things that views that we always treasure that we weren't able to see before. So bless you guys. Have a great rest of your week, going into your weekend. And thank you so much for really supporting our channel by following along. We love you. Continue to wander and we'll do the same. Have a great night, guys. Peace out. And tomorrow morning, don't forget to coffee up. Let's go.